I'm a conceptual person, so getting the background in the hydrodynamics and how the ship moves through the water was incredibly useful for me in figuring out why the engine and rudder orders that we're told to give actually worked. And I would hate to imagine being asked to master ship handling without understanding those basics. I've definitely enjoyed the training I've gotten so far and can't really imagine being just sent to a ship fresh from the academy with no training.